It's a preseason rap with a stomp and a clap. The thorns coming through with a wing and a flap. A win, a draw, and a sad little loss. It won't keep us down for long because the thorns are so boss. We started with a win against the Red Stars when Nadine put a PK between the bars. And then we had a run-in with some U23s. The Thorns played hard, but they fell on their knees. A last-minute goal was scored against us. Won't keep them down for long. On that, you can trust. Thorns ended preseason with the close call, but in the end, we held on with a dash after all. And that will complete my rippity rap. I'll see you all on Saturday at Tippity Tap.